There is a cannon on the road. This cannon can fire cannonballs at 100 meters per second. And a truck is coming from behind the cannon. Because they have the same speed, the truck and the cannonball go side by side. If you're in the car, you can see the cannonball, as if it's not moving. What if I put a cannon on a truck? Looking from behind the cannon, it doesn't look any different than before. But what about looking from the outside?